Hey, what's up, everybody? Scott Zlatev coming to you from my mobile office again. And I have a quick challenge for you. I challenge you to do this one point in your life. Actually, this week, I challenge you to do this. Everybody has to go grocery shopping at some point in time. Now, this is a really good lesson in the law of attraction and basically what you put out there, you get back. You know, a lot of times, you know, we go throughout our daily lives and maybe we're in a bad mood and stuff like that, and things just keep happening, things keep spiraling. Maybe you miss a light in traffic, then, you know, all of a sudden, you know, before you know it, you're missing, you're getting nothing but red lights, people are rude to you, all this stuff. Well, a fascinating thing happened today while I was actually getting groceries. You see, I usually don't get groceries on a Friday afternoon. Hang on, this is, let me see the settings, there we go. I typically don't get groceries. Actually, that just made it worse. I typically don't get groceries on a Friday afternoon because it's usually completely packed and I like to get out and get done with my business. But there's a fascinating thing I learned about body language, about the style and structure of the way that you walk. These are some of the things that you learn as you go through personal development and pay a lot of money for high quality type of personal development courses that really influence the rest of your life. See, a lot of people spend a lot of money on frivolous things. I spend a lot of money in making myself a better person so I can actually engage in life a lot better and have a much better life. So that all comes down to personal development. Now, there's something I learned about posture, about body language and everything, and I decided to do this test, and I want to challenge you to do this test too. I went into the grocery store, busy as all hell, on a Friday afternoon. You know, it's almost 2 o'clock right now, my time, and this fascinating thing happened. I instantly knew it. I was like, oh crap, it's going to be packed in there. So what I did is I just said, you know what, I'm going to have an amazing experience in the grocery store today. I'm going to hold my head high, I'm going to put my shoulders back, I'm going to be in a great mood when I go into the grocery store. And I don't care who is in there, I don't care what mood anybody else is in, I am going to have a good time grocery shopping. And it was phenomenal what actually happened, this experience. And like I said, I challenge you to do the same thing and you'll be amazed at what happens. But basically what I walked in there and every single person got out of my way. They smiled at me when they were doing that. You know, I was joking around with the cashier, and I was in and out of the grocery store. I had all my shopping done in less than like 15 minutes, and everybody else was fighting each other. They were, you know, almost, you know, banging into grocery, you know, banging their grocery carts together, all this stuff. And then when I finally got done, I was just calm, cool, collected, having a good time. And when I got done, I put my groceries in my car. And at the very end, somebody, usually when you put your groceries away, now you got to go find a location to, if you're good, some people leave them right in the middle of the parking lot. But, you know, me having a Mercedes, I don't appreciate when other people leave their carts out and possibly bang into my Mercedes. So I take that initiative upon myself, and I don't care if it's clear across the parking lot, I will go and I will push it all the way over clear across the parking lot so it avoids, hitting anybody's cars. Well, so I get done putting my groceries in the trunk of my car, and along comes an older couple, and I was reaching in for the last bit of groceries that I had, and he grabs the back end of the cart, and that gets my attention. I look up, and he smiles at me and says, "I'll take it from you." And I was like, "Okay, that's great. Sounds good. Thanks." You know, and I told him, "You know, it's a good cart. It's not messed up. It doesn't have one of those wheels that wobble or anything like that." And he laughed and took it and went on. So why is this really, really important? Well, you know, everything that we do in our life, in our business, it really truly reflects back on us. You know, I have several good friends. They're great people, but their outlook on life, frankly, just stinks. And it's amazing what happens in their life on a daily basis, on a regular basis. They're always in a bad mood. They're always, you know, doing things like, you know, shouting at people. They're raising their voice. They're just in a bad mood constantly. So you wonder why it is that they always have bad crap happening to them, right? So do this test. Go into a grocery store, go someplace, and do this test with yourself. And I would actually do two different ones, okay? Two different tests. This is amazing what happens. Wherever you go in public, where there's more people than just yourself, put your head up really high, walk really high. Don't be like snooty with an attitude or anything, but walk really high and have a slight little smile, okay? This is a lesson. This is a lesson right now in body language, okay? Most of our communication is nonverbal. I don't know if you realize that or not. Most of our communication is nonverbal. So when I hold my head back like this and I walk with my back straight, everybody sees confidence and people tend to respect that more for one, and they get out of your way more. And since you have a little bit of a smile, they smile back. It's amazing how that happens. And this, it's like you're pushing this out into the universe and you're saying out there, I'm in a great mood. You're inviting positivity from other people, and you actually put your vibe actually puts people in a better mood just being around you. So do that lesson, try that. I would love to know if you experienced anything from that, and write your comments down below. Like this, share this on Facebook. If you're seeing this on Facebook, if you're on my blog, you know, like it, share it, Google Plus it, all that stuff, and just have some fun with this, okay? And as always, you know, I've got some different links down here. Anybody who wants to become part of our Prosperity Team Mastermind, go ahead and click on those links down there, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.